In the recent years, this Chinese rapid economic development has made people in United States and some European countries a bit afraid. But regrettably, the US government has chosen a ideological and value-based confrontation with China under names like human rights and Western liberal values.